Gable, of course, an Olympian, as you mentioned, but he's also been a teacher in the academy to both Otis and now Maxine Dupree.
Look at that primal scream out of Eric. The warning shot. How do we combat that? Gable looks to be trying to frustrate Eric.
Gable so quick, so nimble, methodical.
Life. Eric himself, a very decorated amateur wrestler, but an extremely dangerous competitor these days, changing his style to something with a smash mouth. No nonsense. Strike first, ask questions later.
You see Chad Gable communicating with Maxine Dupree there, continuing to coach while in the ring, maybe coming at a cost here.
And Gable needs to stay singularly focused on the task at hand, that being Eric of the Viking Raiders. Although, I mean, let's be perfectly honest, Maxine's distracting. I don't blame Chad Gable.
Not going to disagree with you there.
Gable lining it up, diving, headbutt on the mark. At great cost to himself.
Use your head, coach! Nothing
else! Please don't anger Valhalla.
That's how you do it! Throw it in, yep!
Oh, no.
What is that? Oh, what an arm drag by Maxine!
That was incredible! What a teacher Chad Gable is, and can he get the victory here as well over Eric? He's got it!
Everything's coming up alpha tonight! Let's take it up.